gonna use the Billie Jean King's eye coach to work on your contact point. Whenever you're hitting a forehand, your contact point should be around your hip height at a 45 degree angle with your front hip. So hip height, 45 degree angle. I want you to keep your arm extended here, and then when you hit, close it here. Drop the racket, 45 degree angle, and then go up. You're gonna hit one here, and then you're gonna move forward. You're gonna hit one from there.